pull up to the motherfucking Wendy's, Duke.
Alright, so hey, K Crew, I'm back at it again with another video. And today ain't gonna be no boring video. So y'all might as well just hit that red button at the bottom and click that bell right on after. Because today we're gonna be talking about Jersey slang. And I know y'all wanna hear this one. So y'all better subscribe for another freaking banger after today with K. Now come on and let's enjoy this video today. I mean, it's free turn freak. Didn't really mean come see me. You know it's a FIFO feature. She told me that she's 21. Her record still clean and she young. I looked a bit dead in the eye. Told her go get some more legal gun. So the first and foremost that everybody from Jersey say. Bet, I bet, I bet, 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 bet. Y'all always talking about some bet. You want to meet me after school? Bet. That's how we talk in Jersey. That's what we say. And then another one. Like DJ Khaled said, yes. It's word. Word, 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 word. And not W-O-R-D. No, W-R-D. That's how we spell it. Word. Word. You pulling up word. We going to Wendy's, word. We going to McDonald's, word. You come into my crib, word. Y'all want to know another one? Actually, that's not even a question. Y'all going to know all of them. Pull up to the motherfucking Wendy's, Duke. Say nah. Cut. Another one that Jersey people like I use is bruh. Bruh, what is you doing? Bruh, why would you just do that? Bruh, put that junk back. Bruh, I'm not buying that. Bruh, you doing too much. You doing too much. Bruh. Like, and another one. Ooh, let's not forget about this one. Capping. You capping. You capping. Because that right there is cap. You is capping. But the thing about this cap is it ain't just no regular cap. It ain't like the cap you put on your head. Like, you put on your head, you want to walk out. Like the one from you. You know how he be putting on his little cap when he want to, you know, like, hide from people. You know? Not like that. No, like, cap. Like, you lying. You tripping. You tripping. You capping. You just capping. I don't like cappers. Just a PSA. Now another one. Alright, I'ma fall with you. Basically, that means literally what it say. I'ma mess with you. I'ma talk to you. I'ma fall with you. Now let's not forget about this one. Bozo.
Bozo. Bitch, are you dumb, 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 dumb?
You bozo. Y'all love saying this. Like, if somebody act retarded or something, you know, people always gotta say something. You a bozo. 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 Y'all always got something to say about something. So, let's use bozo. That's just another one. Now, another one is, you bugging out. You, like, literally bugging out. Like, you bugging. What are you doing? You're bugging. You bugging out. You bugging out, and when you bugging out, you doing too much. So you need to chill out. So bugging out means you doing too much. So stop bugging out. Cause that's just Jersey slang. We just say bugging out. We not better say you doing too much. No, you bugging out. You're bugging out. Y'all like my hair? Now another one. That's OD. That's OD, like OD. That y'all get it right. OD is just what we say over here in Jersey. That's OD. Oh my God, did she really just smack her? That's OD.
I'm starting to really worry about her.
That's OD, like OD. Now another one that y'all like to say is deed. Oh, it's deed for that. Oh, it's deed. That's deed. Like, deed just means you done up. It just means you done. Like, you just don't got no type of time. Like, you just done. Like, that's just deed. Like, you done. Another one is fed or too fed. Y'all always, somebody in Jersey always talking about something, oh, that's too fed. That's too fed. Did you used to date her? Even though y'all pictures was all on the media. That's too fed. That's too fed. Like, and then it's always somebody from New Jersey with the name too fed this, too fed that, too fed this, too fed that. Y'all always got some Instagram name like too fed that. Blah, 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 blah. Y'all always too fed for something. Go say that. Now, another one. I know y'all know. Sus. Which is another. It's AKA. Suspect. Oh, you sus. Oh, he sus. Oh, she sus. They think you being sneaky. Slick like a snake. Ooh, like a snake. I need some lip gloss. Hold up. But yeah, like I was saying, you just sus, you sus. Like you acting sus. Just know that. But another one is op. You a op. You a op. Basically, it's just me, you a snitch. So if your friend do something and you tell, you a op in New Jersey. That's what we call it. You're a op. That's what you are. And that's going to be your label for a while. So you might not want to be up down over here. But, yeah. Now another one is, you my son. You my seed. You my this. You my that. You my son. You my seed. Basically just me and you try to act like me. You trying to be like me. But not in a bad way, though. Not in a bad way. It's like a friendly trying to be like me. You know how people usually have, you know, confrontations with the people that try to copy them. Or something, yeah, but this is in a good way. Like, you my son, you my seed, like you trying to be like big bro, like you trying to be like big bro, you look up to me, that type of seed. Like, say if we wear the same, say if y'all got on some Uggs and I got on some Uggs, you trying to be my seed, you trying to be my seed, you trying to be my seed, my son. That's what you're trying to be. Now, another one we say up in Jersey is chilling or cooling, as we may say. If you text somebody and you be like, what you doing? They be like, they chilling or they cooling? They chilling. Like, they just chilling. Like, they laying in their bed. They just slouching. Like, they just doing whatever. That's what we say up in Jersey. We be like, we cooling. I'm cooling. I'm chilling. Like, we just doing a rag. Now another one is tight. Bro, you really getting me tight. Like, you really getting me tight. Like, you really need to go sit down, get away from me, because you really getting me tight. Like, ra-ta-ta-ta. Bro, you really getting me tight. Like, you getting me tight. Like, move. Like, you getting me tight. Like, when somebody say you getting me tight, they basically mean, like, you basically doing the most, like, the absolute most. Well, like, you just pissed them off. Like, literally, you just pissed them off. So don't get nobody tight in Jersey, because they're going to be like, you getting me tight. Now, another one is which I fail to stop using. You blowing mine, or you blowing me. Like, you BMSing. Y'all all know what that means. It's literally... y'all just love saying that. Or you blowing my sh... like... alright, because, yeah, that's what y'all like to say. That's what we like to say. I'm from Jersey, too, so I can't say y'all because I'm a part of that. Lingo, slango. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all should get it by now. But, like, you really blowing me. Like, you aggravating. You doing too much and you need to move. You doing the most. You gotta get out of my face. Yeah. And now another one is chatting. Like, you really chatting right now. Like, you just chatting. Like, you just lying. Basically, chatting just mean lying. Like, you just, at this point, you just chatting it up. You're not even speaking facts. You're not even speaking facts. You're just chatting. Chatting. Like, you just lying at that point. You lying. You just capping. Now, another one is good looks. If somebody put her eyes on your picture, you'd be like, good looks. That just means thank you. In other words, that just means thank you. And you should say, no problem after that. NP. That's all you gotta do. And then, that's just that. Now, another one is cop. Oh, I'm copping these tomorrow. Like, tomorrow I'm copping these. I promise you I'm about to get these new sneakers that just came out. They just dropped, like, yesterday. And I'm gonna get them tonight. Like, tonight. I'm about to cop them. We don't say get, we say cop. I'm about to cop them. I'm about to cop the new J's that just came out. I'm finna cop it.
Ooh, what? Ooh, gang.
Now another one. Jersey just can't stand to leave this one alone. It's brick. It's brick outside. So if it's 20 below, you will hear at least one person from New Jersey saying, it's brick. It's brick out here. It's brick outside. I'm not leaving the house. It's brick. It's brick. It just means it's too cold for a person in Jersey to be going out. Stepping out of the house. Period. Period.
Period!
It's brick. Like, it's brick now. Like, today is a brick day. Like, it's really cold out there. You need, like, a buffer coat.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
It's brick. And then another one is, they say this one a lot. He slumped. My boy slumped. Like, he slumped. That just mean you knocked out. Like, you sleep. Like, you just dead sleep. Like, you KO for real. Like, you literally knocked out. Like, you just took some NyQuil, my boy. Like, you just took some NyQuil, my boy. You just knocked out. You slump. If you slump, you slump. Like, what's the, what else is it to say? You slump. He slump. She slump. We all slump. Now another one is, you feel me? You feel me? Like, it's like, you feel me? Like, do you feel me though? You feel me? Like, are you listening? Do you hear me? Do you feel what I'm saying? Like, that's what that means. Like, do you feel me? Like, you feel me? You feel me? Oh my God. Here's another one that they just can't keep out their mouth. Jersey people cannot keep out their mouth. Oh, you Hollywood. I get this a lot, by the way. You Hollywood. Basically, if you know somebody and you walk past them like you don't see them, you Hollywood. Well, I guess. Welcome to Hollywood for me, because I get that every day. But you Hollywood now. You Hollywood now. Just because I prance around the town like I don't see y'all, because I don't feel like talking to people, because I'm just trying to be a scholar. I'm trying to get these grades and get out. Like, y'all fucking. I don't got time to talk. I got time to be a boss, though. So, yes, I am Hollywood. But they be like, oh, you Hollywood. You Hollywood. That's just what they say. And I be like, okay. I'm not Hollywood, but yeah, that's just that, you know? That's just that. But K Crew, that is the end of this video. And I hope you guys enjoyed, though. Make sure you guys don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And share this video with somebody that you think will like it also. Because I'm pretty sure you will want to know. If you will want to know how Jersey knew people from New Jersey talk, why wouldn't your friend wouldn't want to know? Great idea. So you share it with them and bring them to my channel too and tell them to subscribe with you. Make this a duo, boo. Mm-hmm. But anyways, yes, this is the end of this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. I love you guys so, 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 so much. I just do the randomness. You guys know I'm goofy by now. You guys know the version. Y'all, let me stop being goofy and let me stop wasting y'all time, because y'all probably don't even watch it to the end anyway. But guess what? I love y'all. Have a nice, blessed day.
Oh, 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 oh,
that shit.
Ah, oh,
bullshit.